we observe today a celebration of freedom, symbolizing an end as well as a beginning, signifying renewal as well as change. The devotion which we bring to this endeavor. Will you join in that historic effort?